All right, so I'll try to focus on what? Concentrative log with energy directed towards one thing. All right, well, I guess I'll put that picture. I have several, but this was one of them, of the wall, the repointing that I've been doing. I added stones to it, stones in the middle of the cracks. And I cut my hands really badly. All along, my fingers are bleeding. I did this last week already, like it's been 4 days or 5 days, and they still are, they'll bleed if they're touched. So it's just a warning, don't go in there with your hands bare, because this mortar will really attack. Yeah, it's they're not healing. Unfortunately, they're my typing fingers also. So when I was finishing my last book, I was typing with, you know, just like that part of my finger, because I couldn't use it. So it's like a suffrage week extra. Anyway, it looks okay. The stones look a lot better. They look more, what do we call it, cozier, cutesier, cottage look. And I recommend it as like a visual, as a design look. I'm just having a terrible week between my hands. I can't wash, you know, the dishes very well, and then I have to deal with other things that are non-comprehensible, and then I have tried to explain that comprehension, and it's not working, and then it just becomes awful. Anyway, and I really am tired of everybody I know seems to have dementia. It's just really impossible. So, anyhoot. What did they pour it in the water? I don't understand. How come so many people seem to have it? I have this blasted company that won't repair the cooler. And finally I got through, and I don't know, it's, they're still not here. They say they're going to rebook it. At this point, it's been over 2 months, and they sent us through the heat of August with no cooler repair, and I believe that is a lawsuit, but I don't really have the cash flow available to pursue it. I could go to small claims court. It's like $24, I read. And it's more than small claims, because my father was, he's an elderly person, and they put him in a distress situation over the summer. So it's larger than small claims. And I don't have that type of money for that lawyer. The small claims, I believe, you can only do to like 5,000. And this situation was really tenuous. Anyway, so they say they're gonna reschedule, but I'm not convinced until it's here and done. Anyway, that's it for today, and I don't know. I don't know what to do about dementia. I don't know what to do about it. Because it's just insanity. You know, all these old people are insane. You know, just tremendous stupidity financially. Tremendous stupidity. They just have meltdown brains, you know. And I am trying, you know, to hold on to some kind of a sane situation, and instead I'm being treated as I am the nutter, of course, because, well, gee, why wouldn't I be able to do this? Why wouldn't I be able to do that? You know, that's what the insane person says. You know, I can do whatever I want whenever I want to. You know, the mind doesn't have a future knowledge. It doesn't have a future plan, a future represents. it doesn't have a future stability. The mind itself is just lost contact with the future. You know that the future will exist. Just this high and mighty self, you know, the high and mighty self that can exist now is taking over. You know, it's my life. I live my life now today, you know, and that's the way dementia is hitting these people. I can't stand it. I cannot stand it. Because it's just destroying the generations underneath them, the generations that they created. Destroying them. Anyway, so as my frugality is hit bottom, I showed you my rock wall pointing. I only finished half of that wall, but I have another half to fill in, and then apparently now the back wall I have to do. A neighbor told me the back wall has no mortar, so now I have to fill in the back wall. Damn it, I don't like to wear the gloves. Schnarb. Anyway. What else? What else has gone wrong? Oh, I'm getting really tired of wearing just one shirt. I have one shirt that has that I wore pretty much for the last 3 weeks. I'm getting really tired of it. So frugality is really hitting me rock bottom today. I did go and buy some shorts for my father, some underwear, and so out of the packages, I got two shorts, two underwears that I wear as day shorts. So yeah, I'm not really happy with my financial situation. I think my brothers can all go to hell. I cannot stand any of them. They are so abusive to me in my situation. That they don't deserve a look by anybody. Talk about being cast into Coventry. All three of them deserve it. Anyway, I'm gonna turn off the... I don't know about sending these out to Facebook anymore. I'm not happy with those people either. They're kind of tedious. And glim all the time, and all the tedious and glim is just not reality, and I can't stand it.